Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, Mr. Canetta.
Welcome to tonight's event. My name is Mr. Canetta. I am the building principal at Barnstable Intermediate School. On behalf of the faculty and staff, welcome. Tonight we have lots of musicians on the stage, new and returning. But tonight is especially special that this is the first concert that we are having all three ensembles prior to COVID. We have yet to do this since December of 2019. So this is very important, very special. So with that being said, I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mrs. Barth, who is our chorus instructor at Barnstable Intermediate School. And again, thank you very much and have a wonderful evening.
Good evening. Oh, am I supposed to talk on the other one? Good. So just like Mr. Canetta said, I'm Mary Barth. I am the chorus director here at Barnstable Intermediate School. We have four songs prepared for you this evening. We're really excited. Our first song is a medley of songs from a Disney movie that you may recognize. So we will start.
I'm the strong one, I'm not nervous, I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. I move mountains, I move churches, and I glow cause I know what my worth is.
I don't ask how hard the work is, not a rough indestructible surface. Diamonds are platinum, I find them, I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded, but under
Thank you. And we also had a featured soloist during that song, Jordan Stevenson. She did awesome. Our following two songs are a little bit different in style. Our first song is a song called Brave by Sarah Bareilles that we are singing. And then a song after that is actually a song that we are going to be singing tonight for you in Portuguese. Portuguese, yes. So we have several students that have been correcting me on my pronunciation. Thank you. And we have several students featured as a small group singing this, which is Somewhere Over the Rainbow in Portuguese.
Nothing's gonna hurt you the way that
There were a lot of soloists during that song, so if you were, just take a little bow. Take a little bow, all of our singers. Awesome. Amazing. And before we play our final song for this evening, I just would like to introduce our fabulous accompanist this evening, Mr. Joe Salgado. Not only has he been amazing and stepping up and being our accompanist tonight, but if you don't know, he is also a seventh grade math teacher here at BIS. So we're so happy to have him. And our final song this evening is a song that I think a lot of you will recognize. There may even be a chance for some audience participation, so look alive.
This is it, boys, this is war. What are you waiting for? Why don't we break the walls already?
I was never one to believe the hype. Stay that for the black and white. I tried twice hard and I'm half as like. But here they come again to jack my style.
I miss my mom and dad for this. No, when I hear songs, I see stars.
Before we transition over to orchestra, we have a special group. I'm gonna wait a second. Band. So before we transition over to the orchestra, I would like to take a moment to feature, I'm gonna wait. Thank you. Here at BIS, we have an after-school group that sings that we call Rockapella. And we have been working all winter, actually. We were working on a lot of holiday songs. We sang at some strolls and some winter events. So tonight, we would like to share with you our favorite song from that, which is a song called Snowman.
Christmas, baby, my snowman and me.
Okay, everybody, thank you so much for coming to our concert. This is our 6th and 7th grade string orchestra. For many of these students, this is their very first ever concert. So this is a big deal. They've come, yeah. To be perfectly honest with you, these kids have come so unbelievably far in just a few short months. At the beginning of the year, they were basically, don't tell them, they're basically beginners. But now, they are playing grade level appropriate music. They are doing absolutely fabulously. So our next piece is called First Finger Rock, and it features a special guest performer, Miriam Miranda, on drum set. So enjoy, thank you.
Thank you. everyone. My name's Danielle Schroeder. Thank you so much for being such a great audience tonight. This is the BIS band. The first song we're going to play for you is called Appalachian Folk Dance, and it's based on melodies from the Appalachian region, from pioneers when they were living in the Appalachian region. So we hope you enjoy Appalachian Folk Dance. While our percussion switches instruments for the next song, this one you might recognize. It's the theme from Jurassic Park. And this was a student request last year by some of our sixth graders, and now they're seventh graders. So we're playing, it's a very challenging piece. We learned a lot while doing it, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is our final song of the night called Danza Africana. Before we play, I just want to recognize one student who was in all three groups tonight, Mikey Rivera. Afterwards, the band, you can meet them in the band room, and thanks again, you were awesome.
Thank you, everyone. If we could have one final applause for all of our musicians, stand up. Thank you, students. We really appreciate all that you do. Have a wonderful evening, and students, we will see you bright and early on time tomorrow morning. Take care.